Hey, what's up guys? Kevin here from kevspicks.com. And in this video, I wanted to introduce you guys to the player props tool at Fantasy Labs for the NFL for sports betting. So really excited to show you guys this tool if you haven't already seen it. Again, I highly recommend you sign up for an account at Fantasy Labs for both DFS and now sports betting. They're coming out with some great sports betting tools. This is one of them that's going to be awesome for guys who like to bet on player props. And if you're not betting on player props yet, you might do so after checking out this tool. So it's really cool. Just wanted to introduce you guys to it. You can filter by position here. You can filter by sportsbook. I've got it filtered to just five dimes. And then for quarterbacks, we're going to be looking at passing yards, passing completions, and passing touchdowns. So what it's going to do, what the main thing that I like about this tool is it's going to compare the sportsbook's implied totals for the lines they set compared with the Fantasy Labs projection. So someone's going to go in and create all the projections for all the players on Fantasy Labs. They obviously take a lot of time, look at a lot of different things and create their projections. And you can go ahead and compare it to the sportsbooks because a lot of sportsbooks aren't putting in too much time into their player props. They usually get bet pretty hard. And that's why they kind of offer a bit lower limits. Sometimes you can only bet $100 max, but it does give us an advantage if we can find some lines that are a little far off. So what you can do here is you can look at the difference between the implied total and the lab's projection. So I like to sort it by the difference here, and you can kind of try to find big differences in the line. So for Jacoby Brissett, his passing touchdowns, you can see here, the prop that you can bet on is over or under 1.5 touchdowns thrown. And the over is actually -130. So that gives it an implied team total or an implied total of 1.6 touchdowns. So that's another really good thing I like about this tool. It shows you, it does the math for you and shows you the implied total. So you don't have to really do the math yourself or think about it too much. So the implied total is 1.6 touchdowns and Fantasy Labs has him throwing 0.8 touchdowns. So a difference of 53%. So we can take the under there at 1.5 touchdowns plus 100. So as long as you agree with the Fantasy Labs projection, then you can definitely find some edges with a lot of these player props. And then we go down here to Carson Wentz, same thing, passing touchdowns. Fantasy Labs has them at 1.8. The five dime sportsbook has him at 2.2. So we can take the under 2 touchdowns thrown at plus 110 if we agree with that Fantasy Labs projection. So it allows you to find some edges against the sportsbooks and a really cool tool. Another thing here, we can go down and we can see the negative projections as well. So you can see here, Fantasy Labs has Mitch Trubisky to throw for 197 yards and the implied total here is 183.6. So we can take the over 180 at -115 and we're getting a pretty good price there as long as we're agreeing with this Fantasy Labs projection, which they put a lot of time into it. So I would kind of most of the time just kind of agree with their projections for a lot of these different player props better than what I could do myself with the limited time I have. So you can bet all the ones with the big edges, or you can kind of pick which ones you agree with and bet those ones. So that's it. You guys can go through the running backs, wide receivers, tight ends, and filter out the different filters here and choose the sports books that you have an account at and hopefully find yourself an edge and make some money. So that's a quick introduction to the NFL player prop tool. Just wanted to make sure you guys saw it. And if you're a sports bettor and you don't have an account at Fantasy Labs yet, highly recommend you get signed up. They've teamed up with the Sports Action, the Action Network, and lots of sports betting stuff coming soon. So I've got my link to Fantasy Labs in the YouTube description below. Check them out. Good luck, guys.